Ilan percent ang pagka BL mo? Nagkakaroon ka na ba ng relasyon sa kapwa mo BL? Kailan mo balak mag-asawa? You think of depression, and if you were the one to experience, how will you handle it?
Assalamualaikum, what is up you guys? It's me again, your one and only Ayah Habib. I entitled this video, Get to Know Me Tag. You will know me better based on the question you ask me sa aking messenger my day. And I will only answer your question guys based from my heart. I will not lie to you. Question number one. This was asked by Nurul Janna. Nakthu nama sabanar dan umur. Thank you so much Nurul Janna for your question. I think you're asking about my real name and my age. My name is Asanul, Isnang, Abdurahman. And Asanul is derived from Sultan, Hassanal, Bolkiah of Brunei. Wow! And currently, I am 24 years old. And my birthday is on June 8th. Hello sir, shout out to you. How to be you po? How to be me?
How to be me po? I think we are all unique. Yun na lang. Just love yourself. And
we are all different in our own uniqueness. Next question by Queen Walwal. Hello Ma'am Aya, shout out sa iyo. Kailan mo plano magka-girlfriend?
Thank you, Prof. Pila na yung natunang mo? ay. Meron ako natunang. Hindi ko magkakad. Sorry, nabala ng kao. So, magso pala pangasok mo yun eh. Dahil nakalungkad. Isin nga sin ex mo. Rap! History ang tawag sa kao. Secret na, jawa. Kana, aundo ka lang. And Khalid. Ba't ganun kung kailang seryoso na tayo sa tao tsaka naman tayo niloloko? siguro that's the time na hindi ka na niya mahal. Or sadyang hindi ka niya mahal.
Kaya niloloko ka. Pa-shoutout na rin na next vlog mo, sir. Okay, shoutout sa'yo.
Khalid, huwag mong pagpilitan ang sarili mo sa taong ayaw sa'yo. Remember this, mas marami pa rin tao ang pwedeng magmahal sa'yo. Okay?
Next question from JR. Good evening, Ayah Habib. Good evening din sa'yo. Good day since maliwalas yung araw ngayon. Ang tanong ko po ay sino or ano ang naging inspiration mo para maging isang YouTuber?
I think wala naman akong inspiration or walang nagdulot sa akin, walang nag-utos sa akin para maging isang YouTuber. Ginawa ko lang to kasi gusto kong matutong mag-edit, gusto kong matutong magsalita sa camera, gusto kong mag-share ng aking buhay-buhay dito sa YouTube. And gusto ko rin mag-entertain sa mga tao kung may mga na-entertain dyan. And nagpaplano din po kasi ako na gumawa ng YouTube channel, sir. Gusto ko din po maging YouTuber. And isa ka po sa ginagawa kong inspiration para gumawa ng YouTube channel. Wow, I'm so touched, JR.
Kung gusto mo talaga maging isang YouTuber, wag mong isipin yung sasabihin ng ibang tao sa'yo. Ang isipin mo lang is
kung magiging masaya ka ba sa ginagawa mo or magbibigay, makakapagbigay ka ba ng saya sa mga taong nanonood sa'yo. Yun ang isipin mo. Wag mong isipin yung mga negative na sasabihin ng iba. Kasi nga, we cannot please everybody, okay?
Next question from Noor. Ano yung totoong pinangarap mo sa buhay? Asan? At ano work mo? Ano priorities mo sa life? Okay, thank you so much Noor for your question. Well, I took a political science because I wanted to become a politician. I was inspired by my dad. He served our barangay for more than 10 years as barangay chairman. And also, I was inspired by our mayor. And he is now our provincial governor in Tawi-Tawi. And because of them, I wanted also to become a public servant. Yes. Currently, I am working in a private institution as instructor.
Well, my priorities in life, first of all, is my career. I really wanted to reach that goal, which is to become a politician and to become a successful YouTuber.
Yes, and a successful son. That's my priorities for now, and I am not yet prioritizing any other business.
Next question from Charmaine. Diba teacher kao, may kao nag-vlog sin on the kao gadji? Before kao nag-vlog, are you sure na makasin kao today? Hatihan na dyan question ko ha, gyaro na ko yan, yari pala. hatiya na dyan question ko, ha? Kaya na, pero pa mas duty ando. Pag duty na ako doon. Okay. Oo, I'm a teacher, guys. Private teacher. Alam niyo naman siguro yung sahod sa private, it's not enough. Kahit single pa tayo, pero may mga gusto rin tayong bilhin sa buhay. And may takaw nag-vlog sin on the Kauga J. Yun na nga, it's not enough. Before na nag-vlog, are you sure na makasin ko today? Before ako nag-vlog, I have an idea na pwede tayong magkapera sa YouTube. Pero I am not sure na ma-reach natin yung ganung kataas na salary. Next question, is yung first love mo, sir? On pa baka mo communication? May takaw mo nagbutas, dapat i-mention in name. Alex Shoes. Is yung first love ko? May takaw may nagbutas.
Next question from Ben. Paano mo na-manage ang time mo as vlogger ka, teacher ka, at the same time student ka? Okay? It's just a matter of priority, guys. I don't believe na you don't have time for that certain, for that specific task. You don't have time for that because it's not a priority. Paano ka na-manage ang time? Number one is I set goals kung ano yung gusto kong tapusin for that specific day. Kung ano yung gusto kong ma-achieve sa araw na yan. Nagsusulat ako ng goals and I always prioritize what makes me happy. Everything I do, every minute I spend is my choice. From Alex Shoes. What do you think of depression, and if you were the one to experience, how will you handle it in term? Okay, shout out to you, Alexius. Depression is when a certain individual who are, they are in a state of sadness, they don't have focus, there's no state of balance, they cannot concentrate, and they cannot explain why things happened. There is an abnormality in your daily activities. That's what I think of depression. How will I handle depression? Well, the moment that I became irrational, I cannot concentrate, I don't have the state of balance. And I always meditate. I meditate, guys. I prayed, I do dhikr, I read my favorite surah. And I always think of those people who loves me and those people that I love.
Yes, that's how I handle my, in terms of that, that's how I handle my depression. I always attract the positive things in my life. And I always pray to Allah that He will help me out.
From Angelica, how do you handle a severe problem? Financially speaking, if I am in dire need of money, I always pray. And I read the surah Bolkiah, yes, and surah Yasin, and I pray to Raka'ah, yes, if financially speaking, if I am in that situation. And when I have a severe problem, I keep silent, I do dhikr, I remember Allah. This question is from Saks TV. Ilan percent ang pag-BL mo? Nagkakaroon ka na ba ng relasyon sa kapwa mo BL? Ilan mo balak mag-asawa? Ang damawapi ko, Lon. Okay, ilang percent? What do you mean by BL? Amon yung pag-uwat, kakas?
Ilang? Honestly, guys, I am not sure if anong ibig sabihin ng BL dito. Pero what I think, yung pagkababae ba? Yung dugong babae? So I think mga siguro based sa aking actions, I assume mga 10% to 15% ganyan. And nagkaroon ka na ba ng relasyon sa kapwa mo BL? Anong BL? Oh, the same sex ba to? So pag the same sex,
sa opposite sex nga, wala akong ano, wala. I haven't been in that relationship. Sa the same sex pa kaya? Wala po, wala. Honestly speaking. And anong gusto mo? Mag-spada-spada kami.
Spada-spada. Mapapala mo doon. On my part, parang wala namang mapapala doon. Emotionally, the society will judge me and I will not be happy at the same time kasi ano, hindi ako mabibigyan ng anak. And also walang basta ba spada. Kailan mo balak mag-asawa? I think in 2 to 3 years from now I am planning to settle down.
Okay, from Neil Djokovic. Sir, do you watch pee when you get bored? Q&A. What do you mean by pee? You mean porn? Okay, honestly speaking, I am watching. Yes, when I am alone, especially when I am bored.
And I wanted to, you know.
Next question from Dren Shadi. Gaano kahaba? Anong mahaba dito? Is it my chin? Binubuli nga ako because of this. Nung sa college, binubuli ako ni Naraub, ni Amir.
Anong kahaba ang iyong pasensya? Ah, ang aking pasensya. Okay, siguro naman I can say
mahaba na mahaba ang aking pasensya. Kasi when I am in anger, when I am not in control, I just remain silent and find focus. That's the, siguro ganun yung ginagawa. Hindi siguro, ganun yung ginagawa ko. I just keep silent.
That's it guys, thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and consider to subscribe. Bye bye!